A former teacher from Wilson College Prep and North High School in Phoenix has been arrested. George Cardenas is accused of having a sexual relationship with a student who was 16 years old at the time. The victim is now 26. Cardenas was the physics teacher then and ran the school's robotics club. He's facing a sex abuse charge.